the other presentations we've had. So it remains for me just to thank the three of you sincerely for what I think are three wonderful presentations to get the conference underway. And there's now, as I understand it, some brain exercises, which nobody's allowed to not take part in. And Amalia, over to you to start the process of getting people bouncing around.
Yes, thank you very much, Glenn, and thank you very much, ADI and Ada, for this great opportunity. Hello, everyone. I am here on behalf of my lovely colleague from all over Indonesia and across the world who's watching us. Hello, you all. It's been a great time today, and it's been a ritual for Alzheimer Indonesia to have brain gym and light exercise in our activities, because it's part of our risk reductions, meaningful engagement, and education's content. And during the pandemic breaks, it doesn't stop us. We think how to continue our brain gym and exercises, and then we are using the experience actually to creating content. So we made a content for video messages and YouTube content so everyone can enjoy our brain gym and light exercises. It's not only brain gym, but it's also recipes and dementia tips and tricks. And now we would love to invite you, all of you here, participants, to experience one of our brain gym by Alzheimer Indonesia Risk Reduction Team, created by Leli Milawati and team. This move, inspired by the hand washing during the pandemic COVID-19 times. Thank you everyone in advance for joining our brain gym now, and enjoy the conference, and let's do it together with this video.
This is op dagmar als school. Is het middelbaar als? De middelbare school is ook. Ja, yeah, maar wel, we zullen zien. Het is ja.
Thank you very much, everybody. So if you know that this brain gene is balancing our right brain and our left brain, so the move is actually taking you to manage your brain, your left brain and right brain. And thank you very much. You can go to our YouTube channels for more brain gym that everybody can use and experience it together in your sessions. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy the sessions and see you later.